Yo, what is up, guys? Aiden here, back with another video, and we have college basketball today. Here's the rosters. We got let me move the face cam. Figured he's right in your way. So, we're going to start off with the Duke Blue Devils, 87 overall, Zion Williamson, age 20, RJ Barrett, age 19. 6'7", not even done growing until he hits age 20, 81 overall. Cam Reddish, I feel like Cam Reddish is a little bit better than RJ Barrett. That might just be me. Trey Jones, he fell off. In high school he was good, but college he kind of fell off. Jack White, Loyola, Chicago Ramblers. You guys probably know none of these guys. The only one you even might know is Marcus Towns. Marquise Towns. I don't even know him. Clemson, Marquise Reed. Elijah Thomas. Can't wait to see what this guy can do. David Skara and Shelton Mitchell. I know in real life they're not that fire, but like that could do some damage in 2K because you know how the simming is. It's terrible. Virginia Tech Hokies. They got Nickel Alexander Rocker, but and then Justin Robinson, but then they got a 54 over James Reserve. David Reserve. Oh, these are not real people. This is the lowest overall on the roster. Andrew Nembhard for the Florida Gators. You guys probably don't care about them. UCLA Bruins, Moses Brown, Jalen Hands, Chris Wilkes, Sharif O'Neal. He's gonna do some work. Alex Robinson, Jalen Fisher, pretty nice. And then you guys can pause if you want to see these guys. I'm interested to see what this guy, he's only in 71, but in real life he's cooking. Alright. I'm back. Nasir Little, as I was saying, just lighting it up in real life. Luke May, this man's a beast. In real life, he like put up like 26 points against Duke, was against Zion, Reddish, and Barrett. You again, pause. Our player Zion is the highest overall, lowest overall, going all the way down. It's gonna take a while. Almost there, we're getting down to the 60s. We're in the 60s. 50s, 40s. All right, these are all reserves. The lowest overall players, Tyrone Irving, 22 years old, tolerable 6'10". He's lower overall than some of the reserves. Sorry. Play with us. So we're gonna be acting as the ready. Villanova. You know what? I'm just gonna pick. Most people would be Zion, but I'm a big fan of Bol Bol. And just like you thought I was going with Bol Bol. No. No, I'm working on a psycho mess. This team is doo-doo. Kevin Porter's okay. Tar Heels. My dad's a fan of them. I'm a Duke fan. People are gonna say I'm just riding Zion and I'm only going with them because he's an 87 overall and I want to win. Nope, I'm going with this team because my dad's favorite team was, or is the North Carolina Tar Heels. So only 29 games on the season to make it realistic, and then one game playoffs, like March Madness. All right, let's sim to the playoffs. Oh, we're gonna be scared. Oh no. 10-5, 11-5. All right, we're looking like we're gonna get like the fifth. I'd say it's pretty good. If we beat Kentucky, that's big. Oh. 20-9, that. RJ Barrett, MVP. Rookie of the Year, RJ Barrett. Nick Sixman. Zion, defensive. Most improved player, Zion. Coach of the Year, Steve, from 18-11, Iowa State. Alright, so this scrap doesn't matter. So where do we got the Tar Heels? Number 3. Simulate current round. Oh, the Tar Heels are eliminated. Bam, 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 bam. A lot of big names were eliminated. Current round. Boom, boom. Clemson eliminated. Kentucky. Simulate Game Boys. Kentucky eliminated. Is it going? Let's see. Simpass. Simulate. Let's go. End of the game. Oh! By 2 or 3 points. Let's go. Oh, Virginia. Oh my God. Okay. Cassius Winston. Okay. Now, how are we gonna handle this draft thing? Cause they'll have new players coming in. You know what? I guess just every team we're gonna be getting better. And people will be making transfers in the NCAA free agency. Transfers. We're about to find out. Oh, the Spartans are doo-doo. Why? Tar Heels, we back. Who did we lose or gain? We lost our best players. Kobe White. What happened to Luke May? No. Alright, let's try this again, then we're gonna switch to another team. We have to play Duke. Oh, 3-4. Oh, 3-5. Oh, 3-6. Oh, we won't make the playoffs. There. Ooh. That's big wins, big wins. Big. Oh my God, we turned this season around. All right, never mind. We lost 90 feet. I'm trying. Alright, what's happening? My.
Jeff Slaughter.
Ignore the coaches. They got that wrong. Come on, get back. Come on, where's the Tar Heels? Alright. Tar Heels in here. Oh, Tar Heels! Crack in the second. UCLA. Duke, same thing happened last year. First round. Which should be easy for us. No! But why is the AC going? Bruh. Oregon got popped. Sun Devils versus the Hokies. Sim Curse. It's a tradition. Sim game. Let's go. What? Oh, the Hokies gonna take this one? Bam. Nickel Alexander Waka. Hey. A lot of these teams have got, like, all the good teams have gotten worse. It's literally Duke that was good. It, like, Duke's the only team that was good and is still good. Because Zion can't. Like, Duke will be trash next year in real life. Think about it. They lose Zion. They lose RJ Barrett. They use Cam Reddish. They lose everything. Oh, we got a good pick up. Yeah, night show. Ooh. Tar Heels. Guitar. Beat him. Ooh. We got a new pickup from high school, and he is carrying us 4-0. All right, 4-1. It's coming to 7-1. If we get number one seed over Duke, that'd be good. Yes. Oh, my God. I'm in two. All right, no. Oh, no. Those two losses just wiped us. All right, that's good. We beat Duke. We beat Duke, boys. You know what they say. If you beat the number one seed and you still end up against the two seed, you're going to beat them. We'll beat them. Even if we don't get on top of them is what I'm trying to say from what that should. Last game of the season coming up. LSU. Oh, I wanted to end it off on a nice note. Oh, casual. Anyone from, like, the Tar Heels ever gonna make it on here? That's not the real coach. They have Coach K. Any of our guys, you know, wanna sneak in? Oh, Cody. Cody. We only got around. Oh my God, we got eliminated. Around. Duke might take it home. Oh, UCLA. Oh, UCLA. Duke! And UCLA was what seed? What seed is UCLA? Second seed versus. Oh, that's not too surprising. I thought UCLA was like fifth seed. The seed versus first seed that. Oh. I want to get back to my God. So bad. I feel like our best player is Kobe White, who in real life is terrible. By the way, shout out to Skillas Kill, who gave me this roster. He has his video. Skillas. Well, we got most of our games towards the beginning of the season. Well, let's go. Bam. Oh, we lost a Duke. Oh, all right. 2-2. All right. 3-2. Oh, 5-2. All right. 5-3. 6-3. All right. 6-4. 7-4. 8-4. 8-5. Yes, 9-5. 10-5. 11-5. So, around the All-Star break, we're like 11-6. That's good. Airball, that's not the All-Star break yet. 13. Alright, so in the All-Star break, we're 14-7. I just wanted to stop so I could. Let's go. We gonna end off the season pretty nice, man. It's pretty neat. Alright, we gotta crack the 20s. Don't lose this game. Yes! Crack the 20s! Zion MVP, obviously. We got some more variety on these guys, at least. Yes! Yes! Boys, you know what I have to do? Make this a little more juicier. Oh my God, I didn't. Hall of Fame. And I gotta put the. Where's the player potential? Progression. And then the regression on 0, so everyone gets up to like 90 overalls, and it makes this way more interesting. Ready? UNC versus Florida. Simulate game. Bah. Give me. We go in third round. That's a high. It's a high for the Tar Heels. Since the beginning of this. Can we form the upset and beat the Commodores? We beat the Commodore! We can. Literally had to. Oh, we have to go through Duke. Zoomcast it. Oh! Oh, I thought we were eliminated. Wait, which means we're heading to the. I switch teams if we win this. Go! We're winning! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. We dominated all of this. We beat the 6th seed, the 2nd seed, and the 1st seed. Look at the second and the first. Bro. Player progression rate. Kevon Looney. Our team is starting to fill up with, like, people from the NBA that, like, with these random draft class, like, Kevon Looney's on our team now. Take it. That's... Oh, no, that's Summer League. That was the roster we just got to March Madness in. That's it. Wait, we have a 69 overall starting? Why do you have a 60? Explain. Why are there any more 60? All right. Why are there even any more 60s left in the league? I put progression rate all the way up. It's him the whole season. All right, let's go. Bam. Oh. 1-1. 2-1. 3. 2-2. Oh no. What happened to Gonzaga? They're really good and they're not doing much. Come on, please. We need to. I don't want to be a 500 team. I don't want to have the same amount of wins as losses. I want to have more wins. Which is looking like what's going to happen is we're starting to light it up. As I say that, we're about to have a lot of games. I think right here. Yeah, we're going to start. We beat Kentucky. We're beating some of the bigger names. We beat Oregon, too. 17 and 12. Like, a seed? Oh. 6 seed. Alright, so we... God, what are we doing wrong? The Ramblers, really? Chicago? A Chicago team won? Loyola, Chicago. Whoever he is. Damn. Got me in draft lottery, yes. Come on, let's see. Are we gonna get a good draft? Please don't. We got the 23rd pick. Here, let's draft him. Let's draft, please. Guys, is it cheating if I hold off on the number one pick guy and just keep giving the trash players? It may be cheating, but I don't really care, so. If I don't care, then Duke, I'm giving Duke the worst. They don't need it. They do not need. Duke, you guys are drafting a terrible player. Hello, whoever's watching, if it's Fiona, then screw off, but yeah. Bearcats can have this guy. The hype. Girl, we can use that. I don't care. I don't care if this is considered cheating. It's probably cheating. Don't really care if it's considered cheating. It's probably cheating. Don't give a flying flamingo. Don't really care if it's My god, oh my god. Shut up and rock it. Oh, what pick did I get? Oh, we got the 23rd. Yeah. MJ. If we can steal this kid. This is illegal. They both agreed. So I'm a steal point guard if I can. Okay, now we don't have a point guard. I'm offering you 111.89 million if you don't accept that. I'm gonna kill. Don't. We got RJ Barrett already, we don't. So many people. Summer League, thank God. RJ Barrett. This squad can win. Let's do it this year, boys. Two L's, one, two and two. No more L's. No more L's, man. No more. Alright, no more starting now. Beat Duke, yep. That's what I thought. Get off me, Duke. Stephen A. Smith probably like, I don't give a crap about RJ Barrett. Gets on to Duke. And then like, that's what he did with Luka Doncic and Kristaps Porzingis. He's seen the clips where he's like, I don't give a damn about Luka Doncic, the kid from Europe. Who I give a damn about is DeAndre Ayton. And then Luka Doncic just having a record-breaking rookie season, way better than DeAndre Ayton. No, we still hate him. Wait, MVP is not. Oh no, we not seeing any RJ Barrett. Really? We are. We seeing it now. But we should beat these guys. Yes, what I thought. Now we can beat Villanova. Okay. Villanova, don't even care that we have to win. You know what, boys? I'm gonna play this game. I kind of. Let's play. I'm gonna play a little bit. Oh, this team is fire! That Arthur rookie that I did not cheat to get. Not cheating. still bonus. You're looking nice with it. Alright, let's go RD Bear, hopefully. Why do I have a small guy in my center? Get the rebound. Oh my god. There's not that many, like, actual college players left. Most of them now are just, like... Well, they're all still in the league, but, like, a lot of them don't even start anymore. Because, well, 2K creates these jerseys, yeah? Like, I know most of mine are. Like, RJ Barrett, on the bench, Vince McDonald. Kobe White still on the team. Oh, actually, no, he left us. And I'm not paying attention. It's the March Madness. Not the gay playoffs. Okay? We only like college out here. But this is exactly like college. We shoot bum shots. Why do I feel like whenever I play in anything, like when I do simulations like this, I never get in like in any. I don't know. I'm crazy, bro. RJ Barrett transferred to the Tar Heels. The Duke's rivals, and he was a Duke player, so there must have been a pretty good stab on Duke. Can we not score? God, we are doo-doo. I think our short center's gonna really... Good shooting, Val. We can get our first buckets here. Stupid earthquakes. 22 points per game in college basketball. Oh my god. How do you even? That's like some old day stuff where they'd average some crazy crap. Oh, I thought they said the N word there. No, I'm just joking about it. Oh my god, I thought this game was gonna be a blowout. And once? Okay, these guys are real business. These guys are real business. These guys are real business. Maybe Maybe. See, he gets blocked every time. He's too short. Bro, why the f- is my guy stuck right behind him? And he, Espera's just that one guy. We're not gonna win. Oh, we have it on. Listen, guys. This always happens. I'm a noob. I'm sorry. I can't play like that. I'll miss everything. RJ, I see you. Wait, RJ Barrett got 40 last time? Because it says he's averaging 40 points per game and we've only played one game in the playoffs. It says 40 points per game in the playoffs. It's crazy. We've only played one game. Oh my god. My nanny. Of course, no one's watching because why would someone do that? The dumbest thing ever. Why would you watch someone's videos? I hate how you can only like make a shot. Like if even if you get an insane block, you'll still be cold. Like I don't think I'm cold if I average 10 blocks per game and 3 points per game. It's not like bad. He puts so much detail into these courts and jerseys and stuff. Yeah, hey, Dugonix. Like, he really tried making these teams. He knew all this. This man's a true fan of college basketball. Dang, Nabbit. Do you guys know how long it took me to get the jerseys and the stadiums downloaded? Because he made the roster and he made the jerseys and stuff, but I had to like download them onto the teams and it was really hard. It took me like 2 hours. That's why this video is being made so late. It could be, right now it would be 8:51 p.m. Eastern time. During this time, and it took me like 2 minutes, so we would have started this video like, 7:50, which is a lot more of my liking, because tonight's the last night I can stay up late before freaking school, because tomorrow I can't stay up late, because of freaking, my anthem. After two quarters, we're gonna do NCAA style and just sim. So it's like we only play two quarters. Rocket, yes, you can. Holy, they do not give up. They're like, see you on fire. I'm on fire. Get wrecked. NCAA and 2K. They should have NCAA 2K19. I feel like they don't do college, and it's kind of rude. 'Cause college. This kid is really doo-doo. Good rebound. Give it to the short center. Spin it to no center. The mid-range is opener than anything I have ever seen. Gigantically open, and he misses. But you know what that guy does? He just not missing. It'd mean a lot if I could, you know, maybe get to 21 or 22 points before they score again. Before they get to 28 or... No? Okay. He can't shoot. Hold up. Before coach... I don't want the coach to do no stupid crap. Stop making sure it's not manual so we can keep our good guys in. They will actually win us a championship. You know, this guy, he's being bad, so we gonna try to advance McDonald to the legend. We finna try him. And we gonna finna see. Oh my. A steal already, Vance! Vance McCloud. It's been McCloud this whole time, and I've been calling him Vance McDonald. Oh, I feel like such an idiot. Oh my god, how do you not jump up? You're right there, just to like. Jump up. Oh my god, this man is a... It's okay. You're playing a lot better than the other guy. Being a 2K YouTuber is way more fun than being like a Fortnite YouTuber. The videos don't take as much editing. I don't edit at all, actually. I don't, because I do live streams. Like, live streams don't have to be edited. I live stream for like 2 hours. Why would I edit that? That would take me 7 hours to edit. I don't have that kind of time because of school. It's crap. So, I won't start getting views or anything. Either I'll never get any views, or it just won't be until I graduate high school. And I have free time. Or graduate college. By then I'll be living in Duke. Because I'm going to try and give myself some scholarships is what I was about to say. But at this point, if that guy was a real person, he was like my age right now, and I could play with him in Florida, I'd play with him. I'd take a chance to go in a bad program, and I would go straight to the Florida Gators, and I'd win. I would win. Basketball is obviously my favorite sport, and it's obviously the best sport. So get off my back. All these football fans are gonna be on my back and be like, "Oh my god, football's better." Stop. Stop. That's because there's more idiots in the world that rather watch football than basketball. Doesn't mean it's better. And just because it gets a little more views doesn't mean it's better. Unless you can tell me an actual good reason why you think or why it is better than basketball, then I'm not going to believe you. Like, if you tell me one of those rack reasons, like the freaking, what's it called, football is the second highest, most watched sport in the country. You're the least watched sport in the school, man. If you went to my school, I would literally bully you. No, I'm just kidding. But, like, I would not like you. Can we take the lead, please? Can we get a rebound, please? I feel like RJ Barrett has every single rebound on our team. Oh. Wait, why is there another? Is that RJ Barrett's brother? RJ Barrett had a brother? Barrett on Barrett. Oh! That's so weird. I know they're not brothers and it's just a random 2K guy. But like that's pretty funny. And we're doing a college thing with Barrett and oh, we're not gonna make that. I don't know how I made a three earlier, but. Personally, I like the name of the college teams more than the actual NBA teams. Like, who the heck came up with the, what's it called? The Warriors? It's the most basic thing ever. I would have, like, the pretty Mexico Cholos is my team, and the Golden State Warriors. Golden State isn't a thing. I know what you mean by Golden State, like, California is the Golden State, but, like, shouldn't you have, like, just go back to the San Francisco Warriors, and it will be a little bit better. Y'all ain't covering my man. Really? Really, money? Really, money? Really, money? Good rebound, Hayes. I know you're the shortest center in the world, but you proved me wrong. I mean, I thought you were a personal doo-doo, but you ain't all that bad. Now they're about to be saying that RJ Barra Barrett, and then RJ makes one Barrett. Oh, McLeod, honestly, is a beast. Oh, you reached. What kind of rebound is that? Chucks it out of bed. Like, what the f*** are you doing? 11 p.m. 6 minutes. 6 minutes and we gotta wrap this up, boys. Try and get the largest dub possible. Dora doesn't cuss. That was really bad. Oh my god, that's so dumb. Hopefully we don't lose this game. That would really suck if we lost this game. I'm confident he don't shoot those. I'm confident our rebounding skills are just not there. Like, y'all. But they don't want us to win. What's the point? But if someone slipped the ref 20. One of the fans did. Oh my god. We gotta send this in 5 minutes too, so they could easily come back. But what the fuck is wrong with this crap? Literally. They walk into me, they don't even reach, and it's like, much. Oh, wait, maybe, yes! Come on, Michael. RJ Barrett and all the rebounds on our team. Yes! Forget everything I said about you. You're a legend. Free throw shooting, not your thing. I figured you're a big man. Or, no, you're a small big man. A small center. You ain't no big man. But this man has 5 rebounds. How do you guys allow 5 rebounds on this short kid? Oh, green! Oh my god! Green! Oh, man, you already know you got the Gators being a little annoyed.
It's a timeout.
Only Baker just take me off. Advance McCloud 7. He's by far my favorite player on this team because he's just so underrated, but he's so good. Like, have you seen China Man? Big Man's first rebound of the game. I'm just kidding. Bro McCloud, let's go. MVP. Literally 13 rebounds. MVP. If this was the finals, MVP. If we don't win it this year, I'm ending it no matter what, so we better win it this year. Bro, y'all just let him buy you like that? You're just gonna let him, like, sit up there? No. Of course. Like, no, like. Bro, why do you have to double team? Oh, he has 24 points. Okay. Yeah, maybe you might want to double team. I see double team, but if they bring a triple team, it's a little much. Unless I have like 50 points, you should never triple team. It's bad sportsmanship. You're leaving other players open, just like at the same time. Again, another rebound. That's 6. If we can get up by 10. Green. I don't want Sim now. Before. Like, what are you shooting? Are you trying to win this? Are you trying to lose, Dumbo? Oh my god.